Outside Science Inside Parks host standing in front of the ocean with goggles and a snorkel. This month's episode takes us to one of the most remote national parks. Here on the island of Guam, we're going to need these to follow this team of NPS biologists because they spend a lot of time underwater doing what they can to save the amazing coral reefs here in the park. Let's go take a look. Colorful underwater reef with fish swimming in it.